thank you all so much for coming. My name is Kenneth Bibb. I'm the StoneBridge Drama Director, and it is such an honor to have you all here tonight. If you are new to our cabarets, a quick little history. This is something that we started about 3 years ago. Actually, can we get the side life song from someone on the house team?
I got it.
Thank you. So this is something we started about 3 years ago with our summer camps to help raise funds for the shows that we did over the summer. And it went really well. Last year we did a Christmas cabaret as a fundraiser for a local charity, and it was a blast. So this is actually our first time doing it here on the StoneBridge School campus. And it's just so exciting to get to be here, to have officially part of the season. What you're going to see tonight is not just a mixture of a bunch of our current students, but also a lot of alumni coming back to perform. So it's a really, really special time. But one of the big reasons that we are so excited to do this is the StoneBridge Drama Program has been built over the years through, if you know anything about educational performing arts, many, many people, a whole community that helps make every show possible. It takes a lot of volunteers, it takes a lot of time, it takes a lot of financial support for anything and everything that we get to do. And we have been given so much, and this is just a way to give back. So last year we partnered with the YWCA of Southampton Roads, and this year we're doing both the YWCA of Southampton Roads and the Ground Stream Center. So is there anyone here from YWCA to share tonight? I didn't think there was, but I just wanted to make sure. I'll give you a little bit of a rundown about them. They were specifically supporting their domestic violence victim's shelter, and they respond to those who are in imminent danger. So they're the domestic violence victims work in the Hampton Roads area, and I believe that the primary sexual assault center are support for the city of Norfolk. And they just do amazing work, and we're really, really, really thankful for them. And then we have Mercy Drop Stream Center, and if I can invite Joe Frisolowski to the stage, he's going to share a little bit about what they do.
I'm getting a great job on my last name, so... Well, it's an honor to be here. My name is Joe Frisolowski, Chief Dream Officer at Mercy Drops Dream Center. And again, it's just an honor to be here because I know a lot of the students who will be doing, they picked us, so we just feel honored. But Mercy Drops Dream Center is all about finding the forgotten in our community, helping them build a foundation so they can flourish. And some of the individuals that we go into our community to find are those that are experiencing homelessness, under-resourced neighborhoods, veterans, and in foster care. And then there's a growing number in our community of foster care, because sometimes you think it's just children. There's also children aging out of foster care, but then it's also seniors. We have a large population of seniors in the city of Portsmouth. So what we go out and we do is we find these individuals, help them build a foundation through building relationships, being there, finding out what they need, and then we help them flourish by building long-lasting relationships. And so we're just honored to be able to receive this this evening, so thank you very much.
And yes, so thank you all for being here. This is what we get to support, and we're just so honored to also just get to celebrate the Christmas season and the birth of our Savior. It's just such a wonderful time to get to be together. So thank you for taking time out of your schedules. That means a lot. Just again, if you want to donate all of the profit from this, as well as the artwork and jewelry and things right there all go towards both of these groups. You can also scan this code inside the playbill, and that will take you to a donation link as well. And everything from yesterday and today's shows will be going directly towards them. All right, so without further ado, we are going to start the show. I'm going to let you guys know that we are switching the order on one of the songs. We're going to open with Happy Holiday, and then right after that, we're going to see Kai and Carrie do their Christmas medley, and then the rest of it will follow the order. So, We hope you enjoy the show. Thank you for coming. This is Happy Holiday with the whole TAP and Musical Theater Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll be featured actresses from the spring musical Little Women performing Flight.
Thank you. I have Grace playing What Child Is This? Mm-hmm.
Gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember, Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. was born and laid within a manger upon this blessed morn. The witch's mother Mary did nothing take in scorn. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Fear not, then said the angel, let nothing you affright. This day is born a Savior of Abe, your virgin's bride, to save all those who trusted him from Satan's power and might. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day, to save all those from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Next up is Juliana Torres performing Emmanuel, God with us. Thank you.
You can see so many people went into this in the if you look at the back of your playbill. But if you volunteered in any way, whether it was the setup, donating food, were involved in any way, fixing costumes, all of that, could you please stand so that we could recognize you? Thank you.